And a little earlier, we spoke to one individual, a mother whose son was among the missing. And let's take a listen to what she had to say with us earlier today.
אני מבקשת, די, הילדים שלנו לא קורבנות.